Minimally invasive cardiac surgery is kind of a general term that refers to cardiac operations done through a smaller incision.
It takes a fundamental commitment to pursuing a change in the entire way you approach valve surgery and coronary bypass surgery.
Potential for less pain, less bleeding, shorter time in the hospital. There really are no limits when a side incision is done. There's no limits on use of the upper body.
In the minimally invasive operation, after 2-3 days, the pain level is substantially less in most cases than it would be with a large incision. So the patient is able to leave the hospital more rapidly. They're able to return to more activities more rapidly. They like the look of a small incision. It makes them feel as if they've had an operation which isn't uniformly available.
And so it's a very unique service. You know, there's not a lot of places in our region that can do minimally invasive surgery and can do it well and do a lot of it.
It's a team approach. It requires a well-functioning team. It's supported by the institution. It requires a lead surgeon who has the technical capabilities of performing the operation. And it takes a certain volume of surgery.
I really believe strongly that patients who get an operation through a smaller incision, the same operation through a smaller incision, feel better about their operation.
When we first found out I was going to need to have surgery, I had family members, you know, doing some research and trying to figure out, do we need to even go out of state? Where's the best place to do this? And we really found that St. Joseph, that was so close to home, really was the best place in the area.